Do you read other people's reviews when you shop online to see whether you're getting a decent deal? Perhaps you enjoy writing reviews to assist prospective consumers. However, customer reviews aren't just for other customers. Companies pay attention to your comments and use it to enhance their goods. Some companies will even pay customers to provide honest feedback on their items in exchange for reviews, while others will provide free product samples in exchange for reviews. If you wish to supplement your income by writing reviews for money, this is a viable option. There are plenty of websites and services that you can sign up for if you want to get paid to write reviews. Before we proceed, I would appreciate if you hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and ring the notification bell so you won't miss out any of my future videos. 1. Life Points. Life Points is a website that rewards users for participating in surveys. Some of these surveys will focus on the things you've purchased. Others will cover more broad subjects. You'll earn life points for each survey you complete. Some surveys will ask for demographic information, and if there aren't enough responses from your demographic, you may be disqualified. You'll still get a few life points for your time if this happens. The majority of surveys take about 15 minutes to complete, however, some can take much less or much more time. Longer surveys usually yield more life points. Life points can be redeemed for prizes. Gift cards, charitable gifts, and cash deposits to your PayPal account are all alternatives for redemption. 2. Inbox Dollars. Inbox Dollars compensates its customers for a wide range of activities, including taking paid surveys, watching videos, playing games, shopping online, and reading emails. You will receive emails with opportunities to do surveys and other tasks. Instead of points, you'll get rewarded in cash, and Inbox Dollars has paid out more than $56 million to its customers since 2000. 3. American Consumer Opinion. Another survey-taking service that pays you to share your thoughts with businesses is American Consumer Opinion. More than $30 million has been paid out to the site's 7 million users. You earn points for each survey you complete. You can exchange points for cash, sweepstakes entries, or charitable donations, giving you the freedom to select how you wish to be compensated. 4. Start a review blog. Consider launching your own review blog if you don't want to deal with another website's restrictions for getting compensated for reviews. While it can be tough at times, especially at first, it is a viable technique for earning money by writing reviews. Because of their high-quality reviews, websites like Wirecutter have amassed millions of monthly visitors. You can generate money with a review website by advertising or collaborating with a service like Amazon Affiliates, which allows you to earn a fee when someone purchases anything based on your review. 5. User testing. User testing connects tech companies with everyday people who wish to assist in the testing of their websites and apps. Companies will send you a URL to their website or app, as well as a list of tasks to complete. For example, an online store can ask you to go through the steps of purchasing a clothing. A microphone is required to begin an assignment. User testing will record your screen and whatever you say while you complete your tasks. People analyzing your recordings should be able to grasp your thought process and update the website accordingly if you voice your views clearly and out loud. 6. Review Stream. You are paid at Review Stream based on what other people think about your reviews. This means that being absolutely honest and providing as much information as possible pays off. You can evaluate nearly anything on the site, including items, movies, and books. If your review is accepted by Review Stream, you will receive a little amount. After you've posted your review, other users can vote on whether it's useful or not. You'll get 10 cents for each useful vote you get. You can also earn 10 cents for each question you answer for other customers. PayPal is used to make the payment. The minimum sum required to cash out is determined by the amount you earned for the first review you sold throughout each payment cycle. The minimum payout will be 10 times the value of the first review you sold, or $100. The minimum is $100 if your first review sold for $2 or $10. The minimum is $160 if it sold for $16. 7. YouTube Brand Connect. YouTube Brand Connect is an invite-only service that connects YouTube creators with marketers looking to reach a larger audience with their products. This service is rather hands-off, linking you with firms to pitch, but you have complete control over how you present things and may set your own fees. You'll be able to see all of the sponsors eager to partner with YouTubers once you join up for the service. Nearly 500 businesses pay people to promote their products and services on the site. YouTube Brand Connect charges a 10% service fee in exchange for connecting you with brands. There are no initial or ongoing costs, so you just pay when you get paid. YouTube Brand Connect accepts PayPal or checks as payment. 8. Influence Central. Another website that connects influencers with firms that wish to promote their products to consumers is Influence Central. You'll be compensated for writing reviews and posting them on your blog, website, or social media profiles. Each review has a different pay scale. Some firms may pay you more than others, but it's a good opportunity to use your influence and give your followers honest feedback. 9. Triazin. Triazin is the website for you if you want to get paid to test items. You'll be able to see a list of available try-a-box and party possibilities after you join up. A company will send you a single product or item to evaluate as part of a try-a-box offer. If your application for a party is chosen, Triazin will send you a box full with products, party favors, and other goodies for free. You can have a party for your friends, family, and co-workers, and everyone will get to taste the product. 10. Write reviews for clients. You might find potential clients by searching the internet for websites that specialize on product and service reviews. Then immediately pitch your review writing services to them. Before getting your first employment, you'll need a portfolio and the motivation to pitch various clients. Make sure your final client submissions are fantastic, as this could lead to regular work writing additional reviews in the future. Writing reviews online might be good for pocket money. The truth is that you won't make a huge amount of money for writing reviews, but it can be a good way to add some extra cash to your wallet. As always, thank you for watching. See you in my next video.